This video explains the three functions of Honda Sensing's low-speed braking control. The three functions are low-speed brake function, collision mitigation throttle control, and rear collision mitigation throttle control. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves and new functions. This video covers the following topics: system configuration of the three functions of the low-speed braking control, and basic explanation of each system.
The system configuration of the low-speed braking control. The main system components are parking sensor control unit, front sonar sensors, rear sonar sensors. And various signals from FCAN.
The basic explanation of the low speed brake function.
The low speed brake function provides a visual and audible alert. When the vehicle is moving between approximately 2 and 10 kilometers per hour, and there is the possibility of a collision with a detected wall or other obstacles, as well as providing assistance with braking.
The basic explanation of the collision mitigation throttle control and the rear collision mitigation throttle control.
When the vehicle is stopped or moving at less than 10 kilometers per hour, and there is an obstacle such as a wall detected near the front of or back of the vehicle, if the accelerator pedal is depressed more than necessary, the collision mitigation throttle control and the rear collision mitigation throttle control will inform you with a visual and audible alert. At the same time, the systems will prevent sudden forward or backwards movement by limiting the output of the engine.
That is all about the system configuration of the three functions of the low-speed braking control and the basic explanation of each system. Next, let's take a look at the operation of each function on an actual vehicle.
The low-speed braking control can turn the system on and off. After pressing the home switch, turn the left selector wheel to select safety support information from the multi-information display and press the wheel. Turn the left selector wheel further to select the collision mitigation brake system and press the wheel. The system on and off will then be indicated on the multi-information display. The system is turned on every time you start the power system, even if you turned it off the last time you drove the vehicle.
Let's take a look at the actual operation of the low-speed brake function. This is when there is an obstacle in front of the vehicle while driving at low speed.
The low-speed brake function provides a visual and audible alert. When the vehicle is moving between approximately 2 and 10 kilometers per hour, and there is the possibility of a collision with a detected wall or other obstacles, as well as providing assistance with braking. The next case is when there is an obstacle behind.
Next, let's look at the actual operation of the collision mitigation throttle control. Obstacle is placed almost right in front of the vehicle at close distance.
The collision mitigation throttle control prevents sudden forward movement when the accelerator pedal is pressed down harder than necessary, even though there is an obstacle such as a wall or other obstacles within a short distance in front of the vehicle, by alerting the driver with an audible and visual signal, and by reducing the engine output. Next, is the case where there is no wheel stopper in front, and only an obstacle.
Next, let's look at the actual operation of the rear collision mitigation throttle control. Obstacle is placed right behind the vehicle, at close distance.
Similar to the collision mitigation throttle control. The rear collision mitigation throttle control alerts the driver with an audible and visual warning. When the accelerator pedal is depressed more than necessary despite a wall or other obstacles within a short distance behind, and reduces engine output to prevent sudden backward movement. Next, is the case where there is no wheel stopper behind, and only an obstacle.
That is all about the operation of the low speed braking control, which has three functions: low speed brake function, collision mitigation throttle control, and rear collision mitigation throttle control, using an actual vehicle. Also, the low speed braking control cannot avoid a collision or mitigate the damage caused by a collision due to a misstep and overstep of the accelerator pedal or oversight in all situations. Please refer to the owner's manual for detailed operating conditions of the low-speed braking control.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Enjoy your drive.